what's this big treaty on, anyway?
Perhaps you mean treatise?
Brother, get this, Carol.
Hmm? What does the emancipation of American women mean to you?
Emancipation?
Yeah, liberation, etc. How about women's right to stand up in buses and streetcars? Then, how about the modern gal's right to go Dutch when her dreamboat's out of ready?
Oh, Betty, be serious. We have to help Marilyn. Due Monday, you said?
That's right, Carol.
I know. Women's right to vote. That's the biggest thing that's happened to women since...
Since Adam's apple.
Carol, you sweet dumb thing. Pull up your flaps. You're dragging.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm having enough grief over this thing. There's only one thing I'm sure of. For Miss Heckshaw, it's got to be the modern approach. Say, let's look around the kitchen. Something about new freedom in our own home. Electricity? Gas? Mechanical servants, you know, something about, freedom from drudgery. Sort of like that.
Oh, you mean like today we women have it easier than the pioneers?
Honestly, Carol.
Oh, my gosh. That's a terrific angle. Talk about emancipation. Take the family wash, for instance.
No more clothesline. No more dark basement. No more blue Mondays. Boy, here's real emancipation from old-fashioned chores. Just set a dial and walk away.